always promise to love and cherish you, Gordon.
Promise to love and cherish you, Gordon, for the rest of my life. I will bring laughter to your life and make you happy. I will consider you in the decisions I have to make. I will. And value your opinions. I do.
Hi, Gordon.
Promise to love and cherish you, Liz.
Promise to love and cherish you, Liz.
For the rest of my life.
For the rest of our lives. I will try to bring laughter to your life.
And make you happy.
And make you happy. I will consider you in the decisions I have to make. And I value your opinions. Say you don't marry someone who you can live with, but you marry the person you can not live without, and that sums us up perfectly. Now, if I were to single out one thing about why I love Liz so much, it would be the fact that she makes me happier more than I could ever have dreamt. And in that, I intend to spend the rest of my life making sure the reverse is also done. Liz, I love you so much. Can't wait to grow old with you. Ladies and gentlemen, could you please raise a glass for one last toast to my wife, Liz.